I'm Fraser Cain, the publisher of Universe Today. Dinosaurs roamed the Earth for 135 million years, filling every ecological niche, from the oceans, forests, and plains, even the skies. And then 66 million years ago, something terrible happened. In a geological instinct, 75% of the plants and animals on Earth went extinct. And all of the land dinosaurs were wiped off the Earth forever. What happened? What killed them off? What could have caused that much damage in such a short amount of time? The key to this mystery was found in a strange layer of ash sandwiched between layers of rock deposited 66 million years ago. This line, known as the Cretaceous Paleogene boundary, is found across the world in the geologic record, and it marks the moment when everything died. What's interesting about this layer is that it's rich in iridium, a rare element on Earth, but abundant in asteroids. And so, geologists found the most likely culprit, an asteroid. This evidence matched the discovery of an enormous asteroid impact basin in the Yucatan Peninsula in Mexico, centered near the town of Chicxulub. The rock debris in this area could be dated back to approximately 66 million years ago, matching the worldwide layer of ash. We now know that an asteroid at least 10 kilometers across slammed off the coast of Mexico 66 million years ago, releasing 2 million times more energy than the most powerful nuclear bomb ever detonated. The effect of this impact is mind-blowing. Millions of tons of rock were ejected into space on ballistic trajectories. Reheated by atmospheric reentry, this debris superheated the air across the entire planet, catching the world's forests on fire. Shockwaves radiated outward from the impact site, inducing earthquakes and volcanoes along their path. Mega tsunamis, thousands of meters high, spread out from the impact site, pounding coastlines around the world. Dust rained down across the planet. It filled the air, darkening the skies for decades and preventing photosynthesis. Plants on land and in the oceans were unable to produce energy. The planet cooled from the choking dust and aerosols, followed by years of acid rain and then even global warming as the carbon from the blasted life filled the atmosphere. The effects to life were devastating. It's no surprise the land dinosaurs didn't make it through this impact event. In fact, it's a bigger surprise that our ancient ancestors, hardy early mammals, could endure. And our final sobering thought is that impacts of this scale have happened many times in the past and will happen again in the future. It's not a question of if, it's a matter of when. Thanks for watching. Thanks for watching. Now make sure you click subscribe on our YouTube channel over here. And maybe you've still got some questions about space and astronomy, like this one or that one. And if you don't see the question you're looking for, then send me an email at info@universetoday.com.